North Platte is home to Billy Yard, the world's largest yard in the U.S. Meanwhile, in Kickstarter County, the SP engines are waking up for today's work. Mr. Jim is the controller. He is giving the engines their tasks for the day.
Hello, engines. I hope you're ready to bike a nickel as I need you to switch out Dave's train.
Yes, sir. Come on, Mike, you lazy ST-45T. Let's go.
Oh, come on. I was going to make more insults to the other engines. And I was going to make grounded videos as well.
If I need you to take a train to Paxton, Nebraska, you will have low priority.
Dave, or should I say Dolly, went to his train.
Hurry up, you two. I want to get this assignment over with so I can make grounded videos out of you.
If we go too fast, the coupling might get damaged. Mike and Nicholas coupled the rest of the train to Dave. Dave was now departing for Paxton, Nebraska. Outside of North Platte that he had a red signal.
What? Oh, come on, why do I have a red signal?
Just then, Lily and Marie came in for Coltrane, and they had to wait as well.
Oh no, it's Lily. You're ahead to do a crappy task. I got taken over by my older BNSF SD-45, and now you are annoying me.
Looks like someone is in a bad mood today.
Just then, Benjamen the SD-45 came to with a local.
Hey, Ben, Dave's in a bad mood today.
Come on, dispatcher, make my signal green.
Oh, wait. It's the engine who never had for IGTH away. It's Dave. Sorry, Dave, main and Maria next.
Dave's signal finally changed to green and he continued his journey.